Well, hello everyone. Welcome to my show again. This is another Vain Moment with yours truly, Too Vain. I have Miss Tiny D again with me. And this is, again, another beautiful work day. I have someone who's standing over us right now looking at our video who does not want to be in it. Come on. Come on. Come on. You shy.
He's being a hater.
He's being a hater, but look what I could do.
Look what I could do. Look at him.
Alright, back to our regularly scheduled broadcasting today. So now, it's been 40.
Are knocking me out the way.
What should this video be about? We didn't think about what today's topic's gonna be.
Nope, I just wanted to be on camera because my makeup done today.
We can talk about how
naked
we feel about Nate penis pics.
Ashy pictures at that.
Here we go.
Can be ashy.
One, I absolutely dislike penis pics.
And I absolutely like it because it's something to laugh at. Just don't send me an ashy one.
What all girls realize is that if it's a little penis pic,
we're gonna laugh at it.
We're gonna laugh. But if it's a big penis pic,
we're gonna show it off.
We're gonna show it off. This one guy that one of my sorority sisters, she received a picture from a young fellow, and we sent him out. We sent him out via camera messaging. And we called him the Warlock because that's what we called that monster that he was carrying between his legs. He said it was a Warlock. Well, we have 30 more seconds left. As you see, I'm getting obese and obese as the moments go.
And now she's country while she's in New York City. So she left Cleveland. You know that we think in New York is country. And then she came to the big city to get country.
They think that this is what we look like in Cleveland. They think that this is what we're wearing around in Cleveland. Yeehaw, everybody.
And tipping cows.
Tipping cow tip is what we do every Saturday. I'm about to go to my shed now. Well, this has been another Vain Moment. Again, love you guys. It's been real. Holla.